choose the type tool, and write a word. Go to Effect, 3D, choose Extrude and Bevel. Turn on Preview. Change the position to isometric top. Change the depth. You can still edit the text. When you finish, go to Object and choose Expand Appearance. That's it, hope you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tutorials.